Our highway systems are critical to connecting our communities and providing mobility for the quality of life we enjoy in the modern age. However, highways also divide wildlife habitats, threatening the safety of humans and wildlife due to vehicle collisions. Wildlife crossings, such as the Keechulis Lake Wildlife Overcrossing in Washington, alleviate this by allowing the built and natural environments to coexist. As a result, CISC and CSCE are looking into the feasibility of adding a wildlife crossing near Sherbrooke, Quebec. From coast to coast, in Vancouver, British Columbia, at the UBC Point Grey campus.
We are the UBC Skills Design Team.
With over 50 students working together to protect, connect, and restore the local habitat. Today we will present the 1 to 10 scale model of our wildlife crossing design, spanning the Autoroute du Québec. Before we begin, we would like to acknowledge that UBC Steelbridge are guests in the traditional, ancestral, and unceded territories of the Musqueam people.
Our design features a 20-foot long, dual-cord undertruss system with a skewed cantilever at the east end to accommodate for site conditions and create a non-intrusive integration into the natural environment.
The bridge consists of 34 members and 3 types of bolted connections. It weighs 176 pounds and has an estimated overall cost of $5 million. It can be constructed in 15 minutes with 3 crew members.
Our design is robust as a result of our team's dedication to quality and attention to detail. Let's see how we did it, starting from the drawing board. Employing a holistic design process, our team carefully considered the impacts of our design decisions over the project lifecycle. Throughout the process, we aim to minimize structural costs and material use, simplify fabrication, and streamline construction, all while being aesthetic. Starting with a bridge type, the undertruss bridge is a requirement to create a clear passage for wildlife crossing. Many truss configurations were analyzed on S-Frame under different load cases, and the Chau truss was the best performing among those analyzed. The biggest challenge, however, lies with the existing terrain. The east side of the bridge must be cantilevered, and the piers must be skewed. This creates an inherent stiffness imbalance in the structural configuration, inducing lateral torsional buckling. This risk was mitigated by creating a direct load path from the lateral load to the 2D laser-cut laterals.
Next, in the detailed design stage, iterations of model analysis continue to be completed on S-Frame. We performed extensive P-Delta analysis to optimize the section sizes and truss configurations. P-Delta buckling analysis and hand calculations reaffirmed the structural integrity of our design. Thereby, a limited set of HSS rectangular and circular section sizes were selected to simplify the fabrication process. The bridge is also designed to be more stiff at the midspan and lighter at non-critical locations to decrease total weight. To make our bridge even lighter, our team reduced the number of components through the implementation of dual cord members. These unique members, strategically placed on the northeast cantilever and the southwest backspan, avoid structural compromises to the bridge at sway and deflection points. This allows for a counterweight effect where the backspan and cantilever loads neutralize one another to reduce the aggregate deflection in our design.
To further streamline construction, we designed 3 bolted connections using hand calculation, finite element analysis, and physical joint testing.
The L-joint is a simple bolted joint with one thin surface that introduces versatility. They are placed at different locations, orientation, and even allow for 3 members to be connected with one bolt. The imposture joint was modified from a slotting connection by adding sufficient gaps within the joint to limit the number of thin surfaces to 2.
Employing NAVISWORKS, a BIM software, our team optimized the construction sequence. The proposed construction crew is 3 builders to complete the bridge in 15 minutes. This rapid yet simple construction minimizes disruption to the highway and the surrounding nature. A 3D rendering was developed in TWINMOTION for us to appreciate the green bridge's functionality and aesthetic. Undertaking this project has allowed us to build a bridge both in theory and in practice. We collaborated with industry professionals throughout each step of the design to ensure the feasibility and optimization of our bridge. We have drafted detailed drawings in-house and fabricated parts with local suppliers and fabricators.
Over the past year, UBC Steel Bridge has strived to overcome a number of technical challenges with unique solutions. In our 1 to 10 scale steel bridge model, we designed for a stiffer midspan to maximize strength, reduced the number of connections by implementing dual cord members, designed simple connections for rapid construction, and aided the fabrication process by using techniques such as laser cutting plates. The autoroutes de Québec are vital for connecting people together, but it doesn't need to come at the expense of dividing nature. With the right teamwork and ingenuity, we can adapt and create solutions that suit the conditions presented. With thorough analysis of truss, joint, and construction sequencing designs, we can design a sustainable and economical wildlife crossing that meets the needs of the present and the future.